Hi there guys, and welcome back to some more Doom as a part of my Weird Wednesday series. Let's get into level 3. Okay, so it's now our mission to stop the reactor meltdown.
After running more diagnostics on the active Praetor suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
We have.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Okay, well let me start by destroying some demons then. We'll take that. Thanking you. Take that. All right, he's dead. And so is he.
Gas leak detected.
Gas leak detected. What's this? Oh, nice. So we've got some big bastard we've got to fight at some point. Let's press this.
Access denied.
Okay. Does that mean we've got to find a hand? Okay.
Yay!
Ha! Whoops. Damn it. Where do I go? Ooh, hello. I forget that you can't double jump on this, it's just single jump, so... Right. Luckily this guy's a super soldier and can jump anywhere. Oh my. Up! So we're up here. Ah. Well, that makes a bit more sense. Take your hand. And the helps. Can't go through there. But we can jump back, that's good. Die. Now we press this.
Access granted.
Oh, good.
Gas leak stopped.
Oh, good. Oh. Take that. Give me your health. And you. Whoa! Take him down. And you. Get back here, stop running away. Ooh. We'll take that.
Demonic threat reduced by 25%.
Oh, is that all? It appears we need to reduce it by more. Give me some more bullets, because we're certainly running low. Right, that's that one done. Oh, hello there. Get out of my game. In here? Need blue access. We ain't got blue access. Need blue access there. Take that. Hey. Don't appreciate you hitting me. Take that. I'm gonna take your blue chip card. That's good. That's yellow card. Damn it. Give me your health. Whoa! Jesus! Stop it!
Finish him!
That scared you, didn't it? You took out your boss. Right, we blew him in half. I do need some health now. Is it? Whoops. Oh, he's dead. Okay, that must be all of them. Whoa!
Him.
Yellow access, good. Ooh. What's this? New gun.
Stay focused. Stay committed.
Plasma rifle. Like it. Anything else? Not right now. More health.
Remember, the blind council is always watching. Stay focused, stay committed.
Ah, I see. Okay. Shotgun. Okay. Give me your heal. Die. Right. Whoa. Take that. Okay, we knocked him out. All right, he's dead. Some of you all upstairs.
Why are you running?
Shit. I'll take you on. Come then.
Finish him.
Piss off. What's the way then? Ooh. That's the other one we need. Jesus. Make sure he's dead. Oh. Fuck's sake, this guy's everywhere. Jesus. Oh crap. Fucking die. There we go. What the fuck? 75%. Okay, I can't use that anymore, but that's fine. Your devotion to UAC's mission on Mars is the foundation for success. With you, we will establish a new paradigm and move humanity into the future. Next one's through. Nope, it's not through. Whoa. Ooh. Okay, I think we're going to put it on health again. Health all the way. Aha! Whoa. I'll keep beating you until I get my health. Give me your health. And you. All the hell. Made you jump, did I? Oh, you exploded too. It's all of the old days.
Reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown. Disengaged.
Oh, good. Whoa.
Core temperature reaching critical levels.
Oh yeah? Ooh. Ah! Hello boys. Ah, you again. Whoa.
Finish him.
Stay down. Ah. Getting sick of your shit. I can't be dealing with you. Is that a second one? Alright mate, bring it on. I'll fight you. Gotcha, bitch.
The core temperature is now stabilized.
Huh, good.
The primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Another Praetor suit upgrade, that's good. This way, okay. There you are, bitch.
Authorization. Olivia Pierce. Alpha 4-0-2.
She has
is locked me out, Dr. Hayden.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
Well, if we're locked out, it looks like she's going to succeed.
You could not have saved them anyway.
Is she a creepy bitch? Oh dear. Does that mean I'm allowed in here now? Yeah.
The system won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We'll have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.
Of course we will. So that's the end of episode 3 of Doom. As always guys, thank you for watching. If you have any feedback for me, please leave it in a comment below. And if you want to keep up to date with everything that I'm doing, including more Doom as a part of my Weird Wednesday series, then please subscribe. And I will see you next time.